Good job out there, 31. Crane, right?
Thank you. Thank you. Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.
Looking for
something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rise takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Rise gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete, axe, shotgun, hell. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy? Well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3. For the price of 1. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow. Bet you're a lot of fun at parties.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Things are bad. Very bad.
Back. Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
They let us out. Sometimes
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.